Hi, it's time for a little help from the public library with learning through lynda.com, also known as LinkedIn Learning. Take virtual classes in business, technology, and the arts to achieve your personal and professional goals. This service is available to Eau Claire library card holders. A direct link to Lynda is in the description. Once Lynda loads, enter your library card number. Note that you'll need a physical library card from the L.E. Phillips Memorial Public Library, and so your card number should begin with 2000. Physical library cards are available to Wisconsin residents. Visit the customer service desk to sign up. Enter your 4-digit PIN. If you don't have a PIN, see our video on how to create one for assistance. Select Log In when you're finished. The next screen asks if you previously had a lynda.com account. If you did, click I've had an account and enter your previous username and password to transfer your history. Let's create a new account here by selecting No, I've never had an account. You are now asked for your first and last names along with your email. After entering the information, select Save. Congratulations! You've created your account and are ready to start learning. If you are looking for a specific class, you can click on the search button in the upper right and enter keywords. Scrolling down will show you popular series, subjects, and individual videos. Selecting the navigation menu button in the upper left corner or the library button on larger screens will let you browse by category. We'll select Education and e-learning as an example. When you find a video or series that interests you, select it. Here, we'll view how to use LinkedIn Learning. After selecting a video, start watching it by selecting the play button. If you don't have time to watch now, select the plus button in the upper right. You can then click My Playlist to save the video for later. Need some more help? Check out the videos in the description or give us a call at Information and Reference at 715-839-5004. You can also send us an email at reference@euclare.lib.wy.us.